good morning. It's evening. Good evening, everyone. This morning, around 4 o'clock in the morning, I watched Bordello of Blood, an old Crypt Keeper movie. And what's odd about it is it's awful. It's like, it's making fun of itself, I guess. And it has a lot of stars in it. Dennis Miller, Whoopi Goldberg, Erika Elniak. It, when she really looked good before Playboy turned her into a Barbie doll. So, for fun, I mean, if you're up that early in the morning, I think they had to play it that early in the morning because there's a lot of goings on you would want the kids to see. But, I don't want to say I enjoyed it because it was just bloody awful. I remember back in SNL when Dennis Miller was doing the news on SNL, they used to make fun of him for doing Bordello of Blood. He made fun of himself, too, for doing the movie. So, I just thought I'd let you in what I was watching this morning. For a vampire movie, it was one of the worst. Thank you all for your participation. Catch you back on the tube.